Have you visited many places in London?
Yes, I think so. I visited quite a lot of places. Last weekend, I went to Kew Garden, and I think, in my opinion, is the best park in London, the best garden in London. And the thing that I really enjoyed is that they usually have some exhibitions.
Yeah.
And there was the Chihuly exposition, exhibition, and I didn't know about this artist.
Yeah.
He creates sculptures made of glass, and they were gorgeous because he is inspired by the nature, so they really see this sculpture part of the nature. Have you ever been to Kew Garden?
No, I never been there. I really want to go.
I recommend you to go there. Which other places have you visited in London?
No, I went to Sky Garden. Have you ever been there?
Yes, I have been like 2 days ago.
Oh, really?
Yes, and I think from there the view is like amazing.
Yeah.
Even better than from the London Eye. Have you ever been to London Eye?
No, I just went to before them there.
Oh.
And I never been there.
There is a lot of queue sometimes.
Yeah.
But I think the Sky Garden is incredible.
Yeah, it's a really nice view.
It's the 35th floor. It's very high.
Mm-hmm.